Then the next thing to do was to hypercharge everything else. A space battle used to look like this.
Gun me tight, I can't take it. I'll be right there.
Now it looks like this. The film took all the elements that made up Star Wars and put them into overdrive.